Happy morning. I am Father Solomon. I am with the Scoutmaster Penchaila and with the Scouts at Amkechi Don Bosco High School, Kabianglong, Assam. We are happy to say that the award, Lakshmi Mazumdar Award, in the National Office Headquarters, Delhi, taken as a Community Development Center. In 2019-20, we were working on this particular aspect of community development. We used to have a vocational training center in our school, part of our curriculum. We used to teach them something about electricity, something about carpentry, something about bookbinding and copy book making, plantation, pineapple plantation, cultivation of paddy, and different aspects and different activities we are doing. As a result, for our surprise, A4SWAY, we got this information from Delhi that we are selected first. Entire Assam is in history. So far, nobody has got this award in Assam. We are proud to say that we got this award through the help of Mr. A.L. Glaser and also to Father Joseph Perrin, our vice principal, Father Sebastian, the principal of the Mission School. We also strongly recommend more and more girls to join with us in this movement. We also recommend neighboring government school also to participate, join with us in this movement called Scouts. Happy morning. I am Father Solomon. I am with the Scoutmaster Penchaila and with the Scouts at Amkechi Don Bosco High School, Kabianglong, Assam. We are happy to say that recently we got the award, Lakshmi Mazumdar Award, from the National Office Headquarters, Delhi. Actually, under Don Bosco School, Pan Bazar, Assam, we are taken as a community development center of Assam, especially Amkechi. 2019-20, we were working on this particular aspect, community development. We used to have a vocational training center in our school, part of our curriculum. We used to teach them something about electricity, something about carpentry, something about bookbinding and copy book making, and plantation, pineapple plantation, cultivation of paddy, and different aspects and different activities we were doing. As a result, for our surprise, day for yesterday, we got this information from Delhi that we are selected the first. Entire Assam, this is in history. So far, nobody has got this award in Assam. And we are proud to say that we got this award through the help of Mr. A.L. T. Lazar and also through Father Joseph Perrin, our vice principal, and Father Sebastian, the principal of Don Bosco School, Pan Bazar, Guwahati, Assam. We also strongly recommend more and more young boys and girls to join with us in this movement. We also recommend neighboring government school also to participate and join with us with this wonderful movement called Scouts and Guides activity and the program. Thank you.